Guys, welcome back to another video. It's me, Jonathan. Hope you guys like and subscribe. Turn on the notifications. Hit that bell button where you never miss another video. And we're going to be playing a World War III fighting game. Here. Okay, battle. Got my troops here. I like this game, guys. And I'll probably try to link something in the comments. Alright. So let's see what we're dealing with. A turret right there. And we already have enemy soldiers coming this our way. Alright. I'm sending in one of our easier troops that can spawn in quicker. And I'm going to try to pile them up, guys. And also, yeah. And also, do you guys like my camera? It's my face cam. Yes, right there. It's supposed to go. Wow. Might as well just set one there. It's fine. We already got enemy troops coming our way. I'll send this man in. All right, getting packed here. Once we get too many guys, I'm gonna have them go across, and way too many now. Many gunmen are going to be in the back. Going to be watching them. Take out them. Well, guys, leave in the comments if you guys like the face cam, which I love it. Go, man. Oh, crap. Guys, I accidentally set my bombs going off right there. Crap. We got our sniper. We got our men. Guys, these don't hurt us. These right here don't hurt the characters. It just makes them slower. But with the minigun men and the snipers, it kind of is very bad since it makes them super duper slow. All right, oh, we got a flamethrower man, guys. You know, we'll have to have these troops go in. The flamethrower guy, if he gets shot up basically like once, he's basically dead. He basically explodes, so that doesn't really work out that well. Sending troops in. Oh crap, I keep on sending my missiles off right here, guys. Might as well just throw right there. Quick and easy. And it's been a while since I made a video like this, like where I'm recording and playing a game. It's been a little while, guys. It's been a little while. There's our sniper. It took him so long to finally get over here, guys. No, my sniper! It took him so long just to get over there. Crap. I'll get back over here. Check out these troops. Alright. Head in, troops. Wait, did the flamethrower guy already die? But, yeah. That sucks. The flamethrower guy already died, guys. Swag like Ohio! Down in Ohio. Use my mouse. Send in the sniper. Not going to have that trench open up yet, but we'll keep it there for now. Send these guys in there. What should we... I want to grab the sniper, but I want to grab the flamethrower guy, which I think would be better is to grab the sniper, because the sniper can get them from all the way back here instead of going all the way up here. What? We got two snipers running with each other? Holy crap. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Oh, crap. We lost some men. They're so close. I'll open up that trench where everyone can go through. Guys, we're going to make it. No. Oh, crap, guys. Keep on sending troops. Come on, man. Go, 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 go. Man. No. You will pay for what you have done. Open up that trench. Let's keep on going through, man. Guys, we're going to do this. This is amazing. This game is pretty fun. I've been playing it for a little while. I'm already on like level like 18. Yeah, and that's basically the level I'm playing right now. So, yeah. Yes, we're so close. Yes! We did it, guys. Guys, we made it to level 19. And we're going to upgrade our troops to see... We can upgrade and stuff. Ooh, can we get any new people? Oh, I don't have enough, but I think I can upgrade a few troops. I'll go up to this. Oh, I don't have enough to upgrade that, though. I'll upgrade this guy. No, I'll try to go back, see if I can upgrade anyone else. Nah, I can't upgrade anyone else, guys. Hey, it's pretty fun, though. This game's pretty fun. Combat team. Now we gotta battle. Now we already got... Now let's choose all the troops that we can. Or nothing happens. Alright. Send in... Oh, this one seems pretty easy. Oh no, since there's basically no shelter and they're pretty close together, so this might be pretty bad, guys. Oh crap, we're losing men. Oh, there's my dogs you guys can hear in the background. Yeah, they're pretty loud. But yeah. They're annoying. It's just rat terriers drive us crazy. Well, drive me crazy, because every 2 seconds they hear this, like, dunk. They go, and like, seriously? Oh no, we're losing men, guys. We're losing men. Oh crap, guys. Go, go, go. We did it, guys. That was a pretty easy one. I'm not going to lie. Okay. And let's not upgrade our troops. I think they're good right now. Everything's great. Now time to battle. Oh, we have a turret guy right where we start walking. I should wait to get one of these down here, but nah, I'm not gonna send a man yet. I'm gonna wait until I get this one right there. But even though these guys are starting about to come, because I need to have this guy explode. Now, send in the men. See, that's what I'm talking about. They can't even get past the first like couple feet because the turret. Oh, I just realized he has a little gun up there, and his hat's sticking out. Where? Oh, that's a little cool detail. Yes, we finally did that, guys. We finally did it. We did it. We did it. We did it. We defeated him. Uh-oh, we got the guy. Oh, I got the guys with the grenades would immediately destroy us. Wow. Oh, we had the minigun. I could have went for the minigun. Crap. Take out the troops, men. As soon as we get some men over to this one. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Crap, 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 crap. Huh. At the end of the video, I'll tell you guys what the game's called in case you guys want to play it too. Cracked at Fortnite, my guy. I haven't played Fortnite in a little while, guys. I'm kind of sad about that. Fortnite's kind of got deleted and I can't get it back now. That's what I'm kind of sad about, guys. Come on, men. Am I just I'm killing my own men. Seriously? I was taking out my own men, guys. Wait, was that me? I don't know. It could have been the other troops and stuff. I'm calling as many troops as I can. And then I'm gonna have them go all the way. Go, men! Go, troops! Troops! Go! Go! We did it, guys! We did it! Yeah, happy, happy, happy. Happy, happy, happy. All right, let's continue. Oh, that's nice. I got new troops. I only have the level for the new troops. Seriously? I already have a mortar. Custom battle. Custom battle? I'll probably do this later when I figure out how to do a custom battle, guys. So it's like a sandbox like world, like how like people play playground or something like that. Is Minecraft, wait, I think I've heard someone say Minecraft is like a sandbox world. I don't really know. Let's see our troops. Okay, everything's looking good, guys. Let me tap that. I'm ranking 7. That's nice. Now, battle! Right. I'm gonna send in one of our suspendable people. Well, I only say that is because they're easy, since they load this loads in quicker right here where my mouse is. So I'm collecting as many as I can inside this trench, and then I'm gonna have more. I'm gonna have a bit of our stronger men get into that trench, and I'm gonna use this and start destroying the mortar. Wait, that's I called that a mortar. I called this a mortar. It's like a minigun or something like that, but I forgot what I was calling it. Oh crap, guys. Oh crap. Guys, we're gonna lose. No. They just took our men right out. They walked right through. They just took them right out. Wait. No. That's the first one we lost. No. Retry. We'll retry. We have to beat this one, guys. We have to. Send them these men. Get over here. Look around. So there's only two trenches in the game, in this level. Yeah, but the second trench has a mortar on it. Well, they could say that this is the second trench if we're on this. They were on this side, but it's not really like a second trench. Okay, I've been playing this game for a while, guys. I know how to play, so, and I'm pretty happy about this game. I like it a lot. I love this game. I like it a lot. I am sending in as many troops as I can, guys. Get this one over here. Get that right there. And then... Oh, crap. No. We're getting taken out, guys. Send the big gun right there. This guy's still alive? Huh? Shot him with so much of our... As much of... If the toxic mist takes him out, I'm gonna be like, so bombs can't penetrate. Well, actually, toxic mist. How does that explode? Oh crap, guys, we're gonna die again. We better not lose this one. I have to pay more attention to my men instead of what's going on over here. I was about to say, I forgot that I already destroyed it. I'll tell you guys that you shouldn't go over here. Oh, the toxic mist. Oh, man, go. No. Man, no. We lost some soldiers, guys. Keep on running! Don't stop for anything! Or anyone! Oh! The dog. Oh, no. Come on, men! shoot him. We only lost once in this video, guys. Yeah. What is it? Well, see you guys in the next video. Hope you guys had a great time, and see you guys in the next video. Bye.